The Alcoa Police Department suggested people stop painting a bridge in Alcoa known for its community art. That warning follows a woman who confronted and berated two teenagers for painting pride flags on that bridge this week. Alcoa police say those flags were then painted over with slurs. City crews did clean them up. There are hate-laced messages on those paintings. And a police captain now tells 10 News they are keeping an eye on activity around that bridge.